各位亲爱的观众，我们今天在这里 Winston Churchill's Birthday 134岁丘吉尔，我们这里有 Darkland Cullen Farm 跟我们 join us for this birthday party is wonderful。 所以亲爱的观众尽量看，这是我们的 Dr. Cullen Farm， OK， 跟 Chinese Community Center work together a UNICEF lady， OK， it's a very important doctor。 Good eveningg
ood evening, TJ. We're having splendid weather here in Houston, Texas. And quite celebratory for the 134th birthday of Sir Winston Churchill.
Isn't that wonderful? 134岁，大家要尊重。Well, tell us, how did you find out about the party?
Well, I actually spent a day driving to Green, Texas with Jonathan Sands, who is
really?
The great-grandson of Sir Winston Churchill. Okay. And I like what he's going to do to try to preserve his grandfather's legacy. He's going to move to Houston, do lectures at various universities on the books about Sir Winston Churchill, and try to do some leadership programs with corporations here to promote English-American relations.
Oh, 太好了。
哇、wow, 各位亲爱的观众听见没有，他是说的话Cullen Farm 在这里是支持 Winston Churchill 有个 foundation 在这里的话，要帮助就是支持他们的留下来的文化跟历史，还有很重要的，所以的话我们今天在这里庆祝，而且就是帮助这个 foundation just raise money and for the future. It's very good. Well, thank you, Doctor, talking to us.
It's great to see you, and you'll have to come to some of the other things I'm doing this in 2009.
Let me know.
Well, should I tell you now?
Yes, tell us.
I'm doing an evening with Patsy to benefit Stages Repertory Theater in February. The fabulous Patsy Cline, a legend in her time,
still.
And I'm doing something for Children at Risk with Craig Ferguson, the late CBS talk show host in April.
Oh, well, 今年的二月他有一个舞蹈建筑社要参加我们请参加去访问，而且四月他也 joined the foundation. Dr. Farb always very busy helping people raise money. He's just wonderful. 各位全国的不要忘记尽量支持 Carolyn, supporting, you know, everyone. Thank you.
Well, we have a great, wonderful, generous community that wants to give and make the world a better place for everyone to live in.
哇、wow, 他说这有个很好的世界，大家就帮支持保持这个世界美好，谢谢。接着我们再访问别人。各位亲爱的观众，我是傅德瑞，今天我们在一个非常 special birthday party at Winston Churchill's birthday 134岁，英国第二次大战首相的130岁。 Today we're with the grandson of Winston Churchill, okay, Jonathan Sand from England, okay.So today he will tell us about why we're having the birthday. Today, tell us why we have a birthday. Hi, Jonathan, and this is David Bonner. And would you tell us and how exciting this is for you?
This is extremely exciting. It's my great-grandfather's 134th birthday plus 7 days.
Seven days,
his actual birthday was on November the 30th. So, yeah, so
it's 11月30号, so Winston Churchill's birthday, 是134岁又7天. Okay, well, tell us, how do you get come to America and celebrate?
Because my great-grandfather absolutely loved America. Oh. This is where he actually started his basic political career.
Oh, okay.
He learned how to form a speech and how to deliver a speech by a gentleman in the 50th Congress called Burke Cochran.And so he loved America from 1895.
各位亲爱的观众 ，Winston Churchill 年轻的时候在美国受到一个人的训练，所以他在这里发迹而且训练，所以对这里美国有特别的深深的爱好。Yeah, well, tell us about the foundation you're going to try to start. And was it David?
Right. Yes.The foundation is very much about education. We're trying to bring back the morals, the values, and the principles of my great-grandfather, and also reignite the idea that with hard work, you can achieve anything.
Well, 他说这个 Winston Churchill Foundation 做的是要这个教育性质的，是要希望我们把基本好的教育跟知识方法，再重新注入到现在的人的思想里面去，是一个非常非常好的一个方法。Great, okay, and what else?
Well, as I say, I mean, that's the first part of the foundation. The second part of the foundation is going to be scholarships.
Oh, okay.
We're going to be offering scholarships to those that show determination,
okay.
And also, indeed, those that, that want to serve in public service.
Okay. Oh.
OK， 第二部分是有奖学金，所以跟大家就是学习好的人可以有很好的机会，可以申请得到很好的奖学金，然后呢帮助他们学校升学。OK， and then that's a third part?
There is a third part.It's going to be a museum that we're going to start on my great-grandfather.
In Houston, Texas?
Potentially in Houston. We haven't decided a site at the moment, but more than likely it's going to be in Houston, yes.
Okay. 第三个机会是在这里开一个博物馆，专于 Winston Churchill 的。所以现在的募约地址大概是在 Houston, Texas. Wow.
David Bonner is very much my Houston end of things.
Okay.
He's my business partner.
Tell us about David. How did you two met? You are England and he's American. How did that happen?
Well, we met through a mutual friend called Courtney Holston Totes. And she actually resides in England. She's an American in England. And she's doing business over there, promoting small businesses.
Right.
And so she introduced me to David.Which was extremely fortunate because he's been excellent at sorting things out.
Was he in England at the time you two met?
No, David wasn't, but Courtney was in England.
Okay.
So it was great that we David's sort of been put together with me, and it's struck up a great friendship and a great partnership.
Wonderful. So that person's named Courtney, you said?
Courtney Holston Toast, yes.
So is a lady friend?
She's a lady friend, yes.
Okay, let me tell them.各位亲爱的观众，他们两个认识的话，因为他们有个朋友叫 Courtney， 在英，他是在英国认识了Mr. Jonathan Sand， 然后认识的David Bond， so that's how 两个人认识的。Okay, what? Tell me about a little bit about David. So, what do you think the foundation?
Well, it's been a true.It's been a true delight to be a part of the foundation. It's very inspirational.
So, well, we're going to talk more in depth. I know there's a lot of people waiting for the birthday party. And are we going to toast to the Queen in England, right?
We're going to be toasting to the Queen at 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
And also toasting to my great-grandfather's 134th birthday. And if you guys are still around, you must join us for some cake.
There were two birthdays that my great-grandfather had.Very sad occasion, the other extremely fun occasion. The first was when he was 21, when he lost his father. But that was obviously a sad occasion, because it smashed all his ideas of being able to move into politics with his father. The second birthday, which caused much celebration, was his 80th birthday. For which, firstly, to Her Majesty the Queen of England, Elizabeth II. On the occasion of his 134th birthday, which I wish he was here for, but he is here in spirit, I would ask you to charge your glasses to the greatest man in history, Sir Winston Churchill.